8 things to know about hamsters. Number 1. Males and females should not be housed together. Why? First, they might fight. Hamsters are territorial animals. They do not get lonely and want pine for each other like other animals do. Second, they might breed. Though you might want your hamster to breed, you should still keep the male and female in separate enclosures. Hamsters breed incredibly quickly, and once the babies are born, they could be in danger of being attacked by the father. In return, the mother could attack him in defense for her litter. Number 2. Syrians should not be housed together at all. Some breeds of hamster can live quite happily together, though only if they're the same sex. Syrians, however, can get incredibly hostile towards others in their territory. Keeping two or more Syrians in the same enclosure can result in injury or death of the little club balls. Number 3. They need a lot of exercise. Hamsters might be small, but they need plenty of exercise. To keep them in a small cage or to never let them out is cruel. In the wild, these animals run for miles and miles every night. To ensure hamsters get enough exercise, first, install a wheel. Some cages include them. Be sure it's an adequate size so it doesn't cause back injury to your hamster. Second, let your hamster out to play. This can be just for a couple of minutes each day. A hamster ball is useful for keeping it out of mischief. If you decide not to use a ball, keep an eye on it so it doesn't get lost. Third, have a decent sized cage. Multiple floors and plenty of room to run around are good ideas. Enough items and toys for your hamster can make it happier and help it live longer. Number 4. They're nocturnal. Some people don't know this, but hamsters are nocturnal and are most active at night. Don't worry if you buy your new hamster and find that he just sleeps all day, because that's normal. Once the sun goes down, you'll hear him foraging, building a nest, and running on its wheel. Number 5. They dislike loud noises. Loud noises such as vacuuming, shouting, eating, or loud music and banging can frighten them. So it's better to have them in a quiet room if possible. Since they sleep in the daytime, noise can also affect their rest and their health. Number 6. Pet shop owners often make mistakes. If you bought two hamsters, keep in mind that pet shop owners often make mistakes since sexing hamster is difficult, especially when they're small. Some owners don't even bother sexing them but house them together to sell them more quickly. Number 7. They're timid. Hamsters are prey animals in the wild, which means it's unlikely they'll warm to you right away. The sense that another animal, such as a dog, might do. It might be weeks before you can pick up your new pet. On my next video, we will talk about the tips on taming your hamster. Number 8. They're omnivores. Many people think that hamsters are vegans and only eat nuts and vegetables, but it's not true. Hamsters can also eat meat. There are many foods you can offer your hamster, but be sure to check what's okay and what's not. And those are the 8 things to know about hamsters. They may be small, but it's still a creature with feelings. Keep these things in mind and you'll have a happy little friend who